Hey everybody, happy new year. I'm in the middle of doing some beginning of the year cleaning, and I'm actually doing something cool that I wanted to show you. Basically how I can index a bunch of different hard drives and be able to search for them without having to plug them in. I have all of my hard drives here. And then what I did was I put a little dot, that's probably out of focus, but I put a little colored dot on it so that way I can identify this one from this one. And then I'm using this program called NeoFinder, and essentially you plug in your hard drive, I'm doing one right now, and it is indexing everything on the hard drive. So that way, this one I already did, Blue Lukebar, which is this one. Now I can see or search for something on this hard drive without plugging it in. So I'll search for 4TET. And then I can see that the 4TET remixes are in the Blue Lukebar hard drive. Just a cool little trick. It costs 40 bucks, but I always hate buying software, but this one's really worth it. So thanks for watching. See you later.